the people, a persecution on the community.
Average it out and get some idea of what's going on. And then the fact that certain stories are reported at all is very suspicious.